you to know from asking specifically, most of my talks are question and answer. I do much better at somebody asking me a question, and then I let those guys up there answer it. So, anyway, right now, most of this is coming out of my head, so I might get lost once in a while. Anyway, okay. Okay. Water at full potential can be programmed and to specific intentions. Whether your desire is to heal from serious illness or simply be more organized in your daily life. When we talk about structuring again, you can do the same thing by simply holding your hands on both sides of a glass of water, and you will increase the energy of that water, the pH of that water, exactly to the same levels as structuring it through a device. The unique thing about having a device that does it for you is you don't have to be right on every moment of the day. And in time, what this will do is it will bring you to that place where you are right on every moment of every day. I receive hundreds of calls pretty much every day. My whole day is taken up with answering and listening to testimonials from people all over the world. The realization that they can see more and they can feel more than they ever could before. It's a beautiful thing, and I truly do enjoy it. So. Anyway, moving on. The opportunity is anything water can do, so can you. You can raise it to your highest potential, learning from the example of natural action structural water. Naturally, it shows you the way. So again, as you consume water, I say this, and this is very, very essential, that if you're pouring water through one of the portable devices, and you can bring yourself to a place of blessing the water, you will raise it to its optimum potential instantaneously. So as you pour this water into a glass, you can take that glass or bottle of water and set it next to any water, any volume of water, and through a process called entrainment, the water will change everything in the vessel next to it. You also have this power. When you are dynamically harmonized, or let's say coherent, and being a positive, generous, loving person, you can change everything in your path. All the water and the person sitting next to you is again, what, 70, 90% water? It's simple. All you have to do is be real, be in your truth, as water is when it's harmonized. This one will kind of be an interesting journey for most. Isohedral structures. Basically, water, when it is structured, it's layers, it's in layers. And the layers are, there's no gaps between the structures. So regardless of what the hydrogen bonding angle is, every hydrogen bonding angle creates a different dynamic of structure. But as it's moving through and as it's moving through life, there are no gaps. Everything fits perfectly together. Everything is coherent. And it's an endless stream of coherence. I talk about, and I've talked to many of you about this, but one thing that really comes up is how long does it last? Basically, it can last forever. When water is standing still in a pipe, or all water that is connected through entrainment, it goes on and on and on. It doesn't matter how long the pipe is or how big society is. It just goes on and on and on. So, isohedral means all geometric structure faces are the same. Okay, isohedral structures. The first one, in geometry, isohedral means a structure has only one face and is flat. 15 minutes? Well, I gotta rush.
Yeah, the fine print says 15 minutes, but you know, if you wanna, there's a couple minutes for Q&A afterward.
Oh. Well, we can go to Q&A right now. It's easier for me. I don't have to answer the question. Anyway, again, isohedral means, let me go through all these. And this will probably be on your, if you want to know more, why don't we say that? If you want to know more, buy the CD, it'll all be available to you. There is several more pages. Anyway, so, do you want to do question and answers? It works for me. So, no questions? Uh-oh.